Hey, Chauncey, how you manage to keep track of all these ball players? I can't even keep track of my own boy.
Because that's because you done lost your mind.
I lost my mind?
Look at you. You still wearing that coat like it's 1962 all over again.
This is a professional barber suit. I'm a professional barber.
Pop, that coat is from like 1962.
And why don't you cut him a break? He has been professionally sweeping this place for like the past 40 years.
40 years. And you still don't know how to do it.
Thank you, son. I'm glad somebody appreciates me around here.
Okay, look here. I'm finished.
Oh, you finished? Oh, look at that. Still got that cut in you for an old man.
Yeah, I'm doing good. I got to. I'm a professional.
All right, all right.
Come on, Charles. Come over here and clean up now.
You do it.
What? See? There you go. Disrespecting me. Biting the hand that feed him.
That's because I'm off. And I'm going to go watch your boy shoot some ball.
You know what? Hey, take that ingrate with you. Take that ingrate with you.
We gone.
Ingrate. No gratitude.
Hey, Pop, you know what? You can come with us, cuz.
No, because somebody got this there clean up. Because Mr. I ain't going to sweep the floor is leaving.
Look, I'll come back later and sweep this up. It'll be just like old times.
Nah, y'all go on. You ought to close up the shop and watch your boy come play some ball.
I'm fixing to do your job.
That's come on, man. Hey, we still going to get some dinner later, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, all right.
But we ain't bringing him no food. Mr. I don't want to sweep. You know you still my nigga. Yeah, Chauncey. 30 years, long time. I appreciate you. Yeah.
Oh, that's beautiful. Let's go. If I start tearing in here, that was touching.
This, that's not defense. No, you didn't. Then why'd you hit me in your chest? In my chest with this?
Why'd you hit me in my chest like this?
Look who's back!
There he is.
Let me hear it, kid. I want to hear it. Who told you you could do that,
Joe? You want to hear it? My man, Rabbit. Rabbit got it. He's the only one who said I was going to make it. Well, not like all these other busts. That's right. Show me the love. What's up, man?
All right, so what's up? We're going to hug all day. We're going to toss the rock. What's up?
You better pump that brake, son. You gonna ask for it.
Chauncey, what you gonna do? You gonna get me with the broom?
That's right.
You
that's
probably just out.
You two was good. It's your boy Air Jones, and we are back again with another episode of In the Life of Keith Quinn. This is episode 5 right here. And after taking that crazy ass loss to the Miami Heat, where they came back in OT and just basically smacked us. Quinn had a couple days off, so he decided, with those couple days off that he had from hooping, he decided to go back home, visit his pops, and as you can see in the beginning, his pops is kind of crazy. he's a character, he's real animated, but he went back home, kicked it with his pops and his Uncle Chauncey. They busted up for a little bit, got some grub, and he was just like, oh man, he seen a couple cats across the street. He was like, man, let me go over there and show these dudes that I still got it. Not in my Hollywood, just because I didn't hit the NBA now. So they playing the 5-on-5, game go up to 20. And they out there hooping. I mean, even Uncle Chauncey is getting it in too. But yeah, about the cutscene in the beginning, I did all 3 voices. If you like what you see, just throw up a like. Let me know. The other 2 cutscenes didn't come out how I wanted them to. You know what I mean? So I just left the original audio on there, but it's all good. So definitely, if you like what you see, drop a like, drop a comment, give me some feedback, because, I just don't want to keep hitting y'all with just regular 2K. I want to basically just entertain you guys and bring you different stuff. Definitely, give me some feedback down in them comments down low, and enjoy this next cutscene. It's your boy, Air Jones, and I'm gone.
Y'all like it. Y'all like
that. Yeah, he did.
All right.
Yo, good seeing you, fellas. All right. Y'all be easy.
Catch up, dog.
All right, big dog.
Yes, sir.
Hey, boy, you're going to be around in a couple days. Hit me up. We got to hang out or something.
Oh, man, that would be cool because it's been too long. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we got to get up. No reason, man. We're proud of you.
All right, I appreciate it.
All right, man.
All right.
I'm going back to the shop to check on your pop.
Oh, okay. All right, cool. Love you, uncle.
I'm proud of you,
right. Oh, thank you, thank you.
Your dad proud of you, too.
Oh, I know, I know. We're going to get him a new coat, though.
Yeah, that's yeah. Right.
One from the 90s or something, at least.
I'm trying.